Hi, in this video we are going to learn about preparation and identification of salivary gland chromosomes. For this practical we are going to use Drosophila larvae. To get good results you have to follow the complete procedure as I have shown in the video. Watch the video till the end and do not skip any part so that you will get nicely stained faulting chromosomes. So now we'll start with dissection of Drosophila larvae to get salivary glands. We need two pointed needles to dissect this small larvae. Hold the broad end with one needle and pull the head part with second needle. You will get two intact salivary glands. Remove all unwanted part. Before staining these salivary glands, we need to fix them with the help of acetoalcohol fixative. The concentration should be 1:1. Add 1 or 2 drops. Then add 1 or 2 drops of acetoarsin stain. Cover the slide with the help of petri dish or large wash glass and wait for 5 to 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, add 45% glycyl acetic acid to wash the stain slide. After 45 seconds, take out excess acetic acid by tilting the slide and with the help of blotting paper. Now again add 1 drop of acetoarsin stain. And cover the salivary glands with a cover slip. Before squashing the salivary glands under cover slip, you can observe these under microscope. You will see nicely stained salivary glands under microscope. To squash the salivary glands, place the slide in between layers of paper and apply the pressure with your thumb. Now our slide is ready to observe under microscope. Observe the stained faulting chromosomes.